Oh my goodness, it's been so long since I've done this.
Yeah. Okay. Lil CC on a beat. Yeah. I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my.
Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. It has been so long since I filmed a YouTube video, so bear with me, I might be a little rusty. But, so basically, today's video is just gonna be like me vlogging today and tomorrow. Today is Friday, tomorrow is meat day. So it's basically, I'm just gonna show you kind of like what I do to prep before meat day, basically. So it's gonna be like vlog type style. If that makes sense. I don't know. You know, if you want to just see what I do the day before and the day of meat day, you know, just go ahead and keep watching. So if I'm being completely honest, there's not much I do today, like before meat day. Today in practice is pre-meat day, so that's exciting. I always love pre-meat day. So I'm going to show you. I don't know what I'm going to show you, honestly. But I'm gonna get there, I'm gonna go to practice. And then, fun fact, Lexi actually braids my hair for meets, and she normally does it the day before the meet. That's kind of like our ritual thing. Works out very well. So, and it works out good because tomorrow our meet is against Stanford at 2 p.m. So it's gonna be like early morning for us. So it's good to just, you know, get my hair out of the way, not stress about that. The day before, so then when meet day comes, all I gotta worry about is putting my makeup on, you know, doing my pre-meet rituals, get myself ready for the actual competition. So today's gonna be kind of boring, but you know, maybe it'll be fun. I don't know what today's going to bring me. Every day brings me a new adventure with my teammates. So I'm gonna go get in my car now. We gonna drive to campus and start our day. Guys, before I leave, every time I go to Petco, I get Chunky a new treat, and he gets so excited. It's so cute. I got him this time. I don't really know what it is. It's supposed to be healthy for chinchillas, so, but he's gonna get really excited, so I'm gonna show you. Hey, look what mommy has. Look. Do you like it, Chunky? Okay. Goodbye, mommy loves you. I think our garage, wait, I don't think you can hear me. I think our garage light is broken because look at it's like, it's going crazy. Oh my goodness. We made it. I've been sitting in my car for a really long time, honestly. It's 11:19. I got here at like 11. It's been a fun time though, you know? Okay, who else just sits in their car sometimes? Like I just be thinking, you know? It's kind of like therapeutic, honestly. So if you sit in your car, I can relate to you and you guys understand. I don't know how much more I'm gonna film before Lexi starts my hair. So if this is the last time I see you until around like 3:30, then you know, I'll see you then. Hey guys, I'm back. It's been significantly, don't mind my appearance. That's so ugly. Okay guys, so it's significantly later. I think the last time I filmed was at 11:19. It's now 3:43. We already did practice. Lexi's doing my hair now. Cammy entered the chat. Jeez. Lexi entered the chat.
Hey girl.
These are by far goated. The peaches.
So Jaden?
What?
We have
We have what? Oh yeah, guys. So for one of my pre-meet rituals, Lexi goes and picks up Jimmy John's, and we eat Jimmy John's before every meet. But our meet starts at 2, and we get to the training room at like 9:30. And if Jimmy John's doesn't open until 11, we
break it down.
We have a problem. My hairstyle today is in.
Leg, move.
My hairstyle today is inspired by my little sister, Gentry.
Okay, so I'm okay. Show them what you got if you want to.
The table is still broken.
Atrium. I got a little implant thing and it records my heart. It monitors her heart.
So if I were to faint, we can see if it's heart related. I ain't never been with a buddy.
All right. Okay, so I'm gonna time lapse my hair and then I'll show you guys the finished product. Guys, the other day, what was it called? Greek yogurt ranch dressing.
Oh, butt cheeks.
And we were saying it, me and Alani, we were walking, and she said ranch with a heavy accent.
Bro, I can smell that.
So it was like, that's not a Jolly Rancher.
What is it?
Can we show them the braids? Yeah. Guys, it's just one braid.
Is that just water?
Yeah. Hello.
Is it on you? Do you have any words?
I'm really enjoying these Starbursts.
Okay guys, next braid is done. Crystal has a question.
Do you close your husband and do gymnastics?
Yes.
Me?
Do you
close
your husband?
No. I don't
see
anything.
Why is that surprising?
Cause that's scary.
You have some bar machine over.
I don't.
Crystal, I don't close my eyes, but I don't see anything.
Yeah, me too.
It's just like kind of like.
Oh, okay, maybe I don't close my eyes on bars, but I'll for sure hit the table and say.
When I say I don't see anything, I really don't see.
No, in my 1.5, I just can feel that I'm done twisting, so I flare my arms.
Literally, I don't know. I am present and on the vault. I don't know what happens until I bend. You know, whether it's on my face or on my side.
I'm dead. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm out of breath, but we're having some like serious, what is it? Yeah, breakthroughs. So Cammie's been waiting for her. She hasn't been able to practice since she got cleared. So her MRI results came in and they said clear on them, but she has to get it cleared by a doctor. So we're waiting for the text back right now, but it's currently 5:02 PM. Is she getting ready?
She's
getting ready. Our coaches are on their way. We gonna have a vault inner squad with just Cammie. Me and Emily set up the trainer already.
Yeah.
And then set up South Vault. We're all in this together. Hey. Okay. So I'm here with Jimmy. Jimmy has arrived.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm here to coach some of the kids and help Jane braid her hair. That's what I usually do, like pre-meet with Jane, braid her hair. We usually do a little of this, and a little like this. Yes. I taught her that move in her 14.
You gotta get
do the cowgirl one. Oh.
I put that in her routine. And so that's what I'm here for, just to, help with the pre-meet prep. Yeah?
Yes, good job.
Okay.
Bad news. Bad news, we couldn't get the doctor to clear Cam in time. So technically she is cleared. Just we have to get it from a doctor first. So our little last minute gym sesh is no longer happening. But I think I'm going to end the vlog day here.
What?
Well, I have tomorrow.
What if,
I think I'm going to end it here. I'll see you guys in the morning. Peace out.
Hey! Good morning. I am back. It is meet day. So it's currently, I think, like 8:17. So I'm not a morning person. So I don't like this. Right now, I'm gonna start my makeup because I need to leave at 9:30, so I need to hurry. Yeah, because I need to do my makeup and then my hair, it's like done. But I need to like make sure this don't fall out. You feel me? Hey, we've switched the angle. This is my chair. Don't worry about it. Because the sun is coming into direct contact with my face, and that's not good. That is not what we want right now. This is not good for Jaden. It looks pretty on the camera. My makeup is done. How does it look? You want to see it in sunlight too? So now we are going to go to hair. It's like 8:55, which means I have plenty of time to finish my hair, which is good. I need to go return this to Cammie. Oh, do you guys want to go say hi to Cammie? Let's go. Tell them how much of morning people we are. But look at her setup. That looks so good. Imagine just sitting in front of that every day.
Packing it for away meets.
Oh, yes.
Sometimes the lighting in the hotel bathroom be like that. I couldn't know.
Okay, so basically, again, I'm just going to time-lapse it because, you know, that seems to be the easiest way to film that long of a process and you guys still be able to get to watch it. So, and I'm going to look ratchet for a second, and it's fine. Hair shouldn't look like that. I want you guys to see. I'm not gonna use as much as I normally use because I think my hair almost fell out last time. Okay, me personally, I am all ready, so I'm gonna leave now. It's like 9:20. It's for sure 9:20 now. So I am good to leave. When I get to the gym, I'm probably gonna eat something. I need to do Jill's hair, make our daily or me day TikToks, and then yeah, I'll just keep you guys updated. Just look, I found my friends.
I forgot to film me walking in, but I'm here. And we're gonna do Jill's hair. Should we time lapse the amount
do
of
it,
time
lapse?
Yeah. I have in this video.
Should Emily do this?
Five screenshots that you have to do, okay? Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, yes.
I walked through it twice.
Oh, that's a good one,
too. It is good.
Hit me up for your braiding needs. Just kidding, I'm really bad at braiding, as you can probably see on the time lapse. You also gotta put in the work if you want me to braid your hair.
Hey guys, me and Lexi are making TikToks. You can watch. I'm about to improv this one.
Go follow us.
Oh, follow me at Jaden.
Okay, ready?
Watch this. Wait, two. We have two of them. Yeah, you know which one we're doing? Okay. And then we have... Okay, guys, so this is probably going to be the last take before the meet. So I will...
Our smoothies are arriving.
I will update you guys. Oh, I see them too. I will update you guys when...
Okay.
We are done.
I'm back. Post meet. I'm gonna talk to you guys while I take out my hair because I've been waiting to take out my hair for so long. But I'm gonna be honest. I am not very happy with myself. But you know, it's okay. Things happen. I'm not gonna dwell on it because that's not gonna help anyone. So we're gonna acknowledge it and we're going to move on. Cause why dwell on it, you know? I think our team did very good though. Our beam team gives me so much life. It's so amazing. They amaze me every day. So that was definitely my favorite part of the meet today. What was your guys' favorite part if you watched it? Our score was a 197.6 something, so that's good. Definitely will be a score that we are counting. So on the bright side, that was good. I'm super proud of everyone. Okay, I'm gonna finish taking this out. And then I'll get back to you.
Okay, I'm back. I took my hair out. It feels so much better. Anyways, so that was it for my YouTube video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you let me know in the comments what you want to see, what I did good, what I did bad, so I can like make videos better for you guys. I had a lot of fun filming it, and I definitely plan on doing more videos in the future, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, I would say it was a successful meet day for the team. If you guys like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because that would be greatly appreciated. So I think that's all I have to say. Bye, guys.